Hello everyone, hi, this is Shipra. Today I'm going to tell you how do you say this sentence. What do you want from me? Or what do you want? This is also a very common sentence. So here you must be seeing the colors. These colors apply to the particular word. Either this is the transliteration, okay, and this is English, now here what is kyaa, you can say you for mentioning you, the person in front of you. You can say aapko, 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 or you can say tumko, tumko, tumko. Now these two words are used differently. Aap is for any common person, and for any person, but you actually show respect here. And tum is used for informal. Tumko, aapko. Kya, what. Want, chaahiye, chaahiye. Okay, I say it slowly. Cha, a sound elongated. Cha, hi, ye, ye, like we say ye. He is like he, h e he, and cha, cha. The way we say Charlie Chaplin. So it is chaahiye, chaahiye. From me, mujhsay, 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 mujhsay. Aapko kya chaahiye mujhse. Next is tumko kya chahiye mujhse. I want to say, if you want to break the sentence, like only what do you want, so it will be aapko kya chahiye, tumko kya chahiye. Okay, I hope you all will be able to understand it clearly. If you have any doubts, please mention in the comment section. Thank you.